You know how a lot of people say that Die Hard is a Christmas movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know about all that, but what I do know is that he's going to try to reconcile with his wife, Holly, so he figures he would spend the day with her in L.A.
Uh-huh.
So while it might not be specifically a Christmas film, it is a holiday film.